into them, basically. Up the guts, and then, swing it wide.
I heard some strange and sacred words from a rugby sage with golden curls, full of wisdom and a poetic vernacular.
I can't understand a word he said.
He told of a creature small and tough that he saw on one of them fox-bloody setups. An underdog who clawed the lion's canasta.
Now I've got his canastas clawed off.
Honey badger, honey badger.
Look, right up a drain pipe.
Honey badger.
Head over biscuit.
Honey badger.
Yeah, mate, bagger to me. Oh, just strapping the feed bag on now. I've got to try and squeeze a bit in before we, the formalities.
He goes off like a cut snake, straps on a feed bag, like a one-armed bricklayer in Baghdad, to go like a rat up a drain pipe, teach us master.
Sweating like a gypsy with a mortgage.
Like a gypsy with a mortgage, or seagulls on a tip. Wet a line, have a bum tuck with four facelifts. Peel your ears back, back some meat and bring us rapture. Honey badger.
Do it like no one asked me to clean the toilet.
Honey badger.
Give it a one-hour bricklayer in Baghdad.
Honey badger.
Yep, three bagger.
Honey badger.
Yeah, mate, it's good to bag a bit of meat. Tasted like a bit off the bone, actually.